Once upon a time, there existed a giant tree that was the source of mana. A war, however, caused this tree to wither away, and a hero's life was sacrificed in order to take its place. Grieving over the loss, the goddess disappeared unto the heavens. The goddess left the angels with this edict. You must wake me, for if I should sleep, the world shall be destroyed. The angels bore the Chosen One, who headed towards the tower that reached up unto the heavens. And that marked the beginning of the regeneration of the world.
Lloyd Irving, wake up! Lloyd!
Ah!
How do you manage to sleep standing?
Oh, Professor Rain, is class over?
Never mind. Let's have someone else answer the question. Genus, how about you?
Yes, Rain. Mithos, the hero, brought about the end of the ancient war in the holy ground of Carlon.
Correct. Afterwards, Mithos, the hero, formed a pact with the goddess Martel to seal away the Desaians whom caused the war.
But the Desaians came back and are now causing everyone to suffer.
We covered that in class last time, remember? When the seal weakens, the Desaians reappear, just like they have now.
I knew that. I just forgot.
Today is the day of prophecy. It is a very important day, which the Chosen of Mana will receive an oracle from the goddess Martel. Now, Chosen One, Colette.
Yes, ma'am?
Tell us about the journey of world regeneration.
It is a journey to seal the Desaians. Upon passing the trials of the goddess Martel, the summoned spirits that protect the world awaken, and mana is restored.
Correct. I suppose we should expect the Chosen herself to know the answer to that one. Mana depletion is the cause of the current food shortages and droughts. It is said that this occurs because the Desaians consume vast amounts of mana in their human ranches. The Chosen's journey has two purposes: to revive mana, as well as defeat the Desaians. Now, for the next question.
What was that?
That's...
Settle down. It would seem that the time for the oracle has come. I will go and check on the chapel. Everyone stay here and study on your own. Understood?
Professor! I'll go with you.
No, Colette. If it is the oracle, the priests will come here for you. Wait here with everyone else.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. over with.
I was just warming up. Let's go!
Yeah.
Where is the Chosen?
Run, Colette!
Lord Boda, there she is!
Chosen One, your life is mine.
I won't let you Desaians get away with anything!
Desaians?
What's so funny?
Well then, die at the hands of the Desaians you so hate. Get them!
We can do it!
No!
Get him! Right now!
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
Do not get in our way.
This guy's strong!
Man, this guy is really tough! Who are you?
Get out of the way. Don't overdo it. Don't try it. I'll crush you.
Demon Fang!
Don't overdo it.
Demon Fang!
I'll crush you.
Demon Fang!
Don't overdo it. First
Demon
Don't overdo it.
Demon Fang!
Don't overdo it.
Demon
Fang! Don't even try it. I'll crush you. Don't overdo
Demon
it.
Demon Fang! First aid! No way! Demon
Don't
Fang!
Don't even try it. Don't overdo it.
I never thought you'd show up. Damn! Retreat for now!
Amazing!
This guy's incredibly strong.
Yeah, I suppose so.
Is everyone all right? No one seems to be hurt.
Is that an X-Sphere?
How can I ever thank you for saving the Chosen?
I see. So this girl is the next Chosen.
That's right! I have to go accept the Oracle. Grandmother, I'm going to undergo the trial now.
What trial?
Monsters, I assume. An evil presence radiates from inside this chapel.
Yes, that is correct. The Chosen is to receive judgment from heaven, but the priests that were to accompany her fell at the hands of the Desions.
And I'll take on the job of protecting Colette.
Lloyd, I would be uneasy with just you.
Your name is Lloyd?
Yeah, but who are you to ask for my name?
I am Kratos, a mercenary. As long as you can pay me, I'll accept the job of guarding the Chosen.
Under the circumstances, I have little choice. Please be of service.
It's a deal, then.
Wait, I'm going too.
Lloyd, you'll only get in the way. Be a good boy and wait here.
What did you say?
Did I not make myself clear? You're a burden. Go home.
Mr. Kratos? Would it be okay to take Lloyd along too?
But...
Please. I get nervous when Lloyd's not around.
Do as you wish.
Let's go, Genus.
What? I'm going too?
Of course.
This isn't a field trip, you know.
Thanks, Colette.
It's the truth.
Like that?
Don't overdo it!
Don't run!
Take!
way!
Enemies deserve no mercy. Take them down quickly.
It just wasn't your day.
You're going down. Dwarven vow number 7. Justice and love will always win.
Oh, I hate that saying. This is gonna be tough.
Don't overdo it.
First aid!
Never stood a chance.
Reinforcements, huh? Just as I expected.
Demon Fang!
Thank you.
quarter.
Don't all do it.
First thing!
Demon Fang!
Don't overdo it.
First thing!
Demon Fang! Demon Fang!
Sorry.
Get him!
And don't come back!
Wasn't your day.
Don't let up.
No way!
Come my side. Don't overdo it.
First aid!
Get away! Demon Fang!
Blame your fate.
This appears to be the top floor.
Yes, that's the altar.
Then that shining thing there must be the Cruxis crystal.
That's right. They say I was born with that in my hand.
Look at that light!
Angel, I would assume.
So, is that Colette's real father?
I am Remiel. I am an angel of judgment. The time has come to awaken the goddess Martell, who sleeps at the center of the world.
Awaken the goddess Martell? It's just like the legend Rain told us about!
From this moment, Colette becomes the chosen of regeneration. We of Cruxis bless this event, and hereby bestow the Tower of Salvation upon Sylvarant.
So that's the Tower of Salvation.
Now the world will be saved!
Colette, the chosen of regeneration.
I humbly accept this task.
Very good. We of Cruxis shall grant you the power of the angels with each seal you unlock. Once you are reborn as an angel, this eroded world shall be regenerated.
Thank you. I swear on my life I will regenerate the world.
First, head south to the Seal of Fire. Offer your prayers in that distant land.
Yes, Lord Remiel. Oh, wait! Please wait! I have a question I wish to ask of you. Are you really my father?
First, head to the Seal of Fire. Understood, my beloved daughter Colette?
Father! So you really are my true father!
We shall meet again at the next seal, my daughter.
Thank you.
They're going down! Get them!
Take! Demon Fang!
No way!
All